I'll just do one question really long. Hi, I'm Lieutenant Colonel Melissa Reyes. I work in the Directorate of Space Requirements, and we support the Joint Space Program. I'm here to take the 60-second challenge, so let's go! What is UN's World Space Week? Well, it's to allow the world to know more about space and the contributions that space-related capabilities do to our everyday lives. This year's Space Week theme is Women in Space. Why is this important to you? Well, I'm a woman, and I think it would inspire girls to get into space-related projects and careers. What advice would you give to those wanting to pursue a career in space? So I would say, do what you love, find something you love, and then find the space connection with it, like space law or space policy even applies as well. What is the best part of your work as a space specialist? I really feel like I'm a part of the future. Can you name an obscure fact about space? Well, there are many, but the one that comes to mind is there's like over 500,000 objects and debris orbiting the space, orbiting Earth right now. What is your favorite planet? Well, I really like Pluto, but because Pluto's not in the solar system club anymore, I'm gonna say Mars. Do you believe there's extraterrestrial life? Yes. That's it. Yay!